Okay, like one time I was out in the parking lot trying to remove my excess earwax with a golf pencil when I see this guy Marty trying to carry a big old sofa up the stairs all by himself. So I say to him, I say, hey, you want me to help you with that? And Marty, he just rolls his eyes and goes, no, I want you to cut me gently with a chainsaw. So I did.